We got a question from Bonnie Monson on classes and what they are. And classes are part of something called object-oriented programming. It's a really big topic. You could easily spend an entire course or two or three on just object-oriented programming. Steve just recommended you look at the docs. We'll link to the docs. A lot of people weren't satisfied with that. There's really not any way for us to deal with object-oriented programming in any kind of complete way in this course. Basically, a class is a way to organize variables, functions, and other pieces of data in Python or another object-oriented programming language, such that you can pass them around and that you have different spaces of names so that you don't have multiple variables with the same name conflicting with each other. There is a lot more to it, but we don't think that we're going to have to deal with that much, and you shouldn't have to know too much about it. Again, we're going to link to the docs. If you really want to know about it, I would recommend reading them. They're not too bad. They might be beyond some of you, depending on what your background is, but we're hopefully going to be offering some more material on that in future courses. So if you'd like to know more about that, I'd recommend sticking around for that.